there, you little prickle bush. Come.
Look at you.
That's Clawtooth Mountain. This is our farm.
Get back to your chores.
What? Thanks, Buck.
Okay.
Not something to mess around with there, Arlo. Be careful. What's the problem? You don't have to like them, Arlo. You just have to feed them. Some rotten critters from stealing our food, because I made this silo 100% critter-proof. Here it's her. It's just the angle you're looking at it.
The angle, huh?
For something bigger than yourself. Someday you'll all make it. He'll figure it out. Be just fine.
Got it, Libby. Just a little bit more.
Buck, what happened?
I came to help you with your chores.
I'll go get help. You mess up your chores and everyone else's. Just like you and Libby and everyone.
You will, darling.
I got an idea. Wake up.
Huh?
Come with me.
Where are we going?
By myself?
Go on.
Papa. Papa.
Sometimes you gotta get through your feet. Wilderness critters coming over the fence, eating our food, and I've had it up to my snout. Is how you're gonna finish the job.
And a chance.
Why'd you let it go?
It was...
Come on.
It's tracks!
And they're washing out. You got them? It's okay. I know you have it in you. Today, storm's getting worse. Let's get you home.
If we don't get this harvest in before the first snow, I need you to do more, Arlo. Son.
Huh? You've got some nerve coming here.
Ah!
life out of you. Before I do... No, stop! What are you doing? Hey, wait!
I thought you were going to die. But then...
I'm going home. Do you know how far Clawtooth Mountain is?
This is Fury. He protects me from the creatures that crawl in having unrealistic goals. And this is Debbie.
A name? I don't know.
Then I will meditate her. Beast!
Gort!
Freak!
Stinky!
The maniac!
Fudgy!
Violet!
Spike!
Good for you. On your path to Clawtooth Mountain, that creature will...
Debbie! Stop! No!